All right, we're going to start off with the ladies. I'm going to make some announcements. Y'all already know this is Summer Madness. We about to turn up. Coming to the stage, this is going down October 30th. The card is called To Death Do Us Part. You heard? Coming to the stage. We're going to start with the ladies, too. Is Gaddis. Gaddis, where you at?
I'm back outside, y'all.
Gaddis, where you at? Gaddis, what up? What's good?
What up?
And she going up against my little sis.
I don't like none of y'all.
Jazz, the
like
motherfucking rapper.
Anyway, what's good? Talk that shit to me, nigga.
Yeah, hold on.
You see, you do all that dumb shit and you don't
get smart. You're boring, Jazz.
Hold on.
All that dumb shit, you're gonna get smart,
you're
bitch.
Boring.
Yo, hold on. Let me talk to y'all. Hold on.
I'll be boring.
Yo, what's going on? I'm gonna start with you, Jazz. How you feeling?
I'm back outside, y'all. Like, I'm really outside. Like, I already got my hit list after Gaddis. After she's clipped, it's clipped. That's it.
It's been a minute since we seen you, you know what I'm saying? And you know what I mean? You popping out on probably the biggest card in battle rap, you know what I'm saying?
I'm excited.
To Death Do Us Part, you know what I'm saying? We gonna turn up for Drake's birthday, you know what I'm saying? What's going on? What's your prediction on how this battle gonna play out?
Come on, man. Y'all, niggas know what I do. So that's it. Niggas know what I do.
2-1, 3-0, what we talking about?
It depends. I might have to 30 you because Misfit ducking. I might have to 30 you for that. I'm sorry. I might have to.
Gaddis, what's up?
It's different, man. It's different now. You've been gone for a minute. It's different now.
So what? You was gone for 5 years.
I
you
came
quit.
Right back.
You quit.
I came right
you
back.
Quit.
I'm back.
You quit.
I'm back. And look,
you
I'm
quit.
Battling
you. You got your ass beat. You quit. You quit. You quit. You quit. For 5 years, you quit. You quit. You're a sore loser.
What you do? You just
I take my breaks and I still come back on the nicest cars.
Watching everybody not doing shit.
It don't matter. Now I'm on the car. Now I'm on the car.
Old news.
Now this is gonna be a crazy one. Drake personally hand selected this battle right here. This is one of his personal ones that he wanted to see. He felt both of them get busy and they do. So we gonna see how this one turn up. You know what I'm saying? But yo, give it up for Jazz. Give it up for, you know what I mean, Gaddis. It's going down October 30th To Death Do Us Part for my man Drizzy Drake's birthday, Champagne Poppy, man. You already know what it is. We're going to get into the next battle for the night. JB, play the motherfucking movie, son. Battle rap.